Greetings in the name of Jesus the Christ of God, and whosoever calleth on the name of the Lord shall be saved. As we celebrate the legacy of the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King, we praise God for his life and all he did for humanity and how God used him in a marvelous way. And I say, like the psalmist said in Psalm 124, if it had not been the Lord who was on our side, if it had not been the Lord who was on our side when men rose up against us, then they had swallowed us up quick when their wrath was kindled against us. I would say if it were not for the Lord on our side, we would still be in slavery. If it had not been for the Lord on our side, we'd still be on plantations. If it had not been for the Lord on our side, we would not have been delivered from so great depression. When I think of all those who gave their lives, three civil rights workers in Philadelphia, Mississippi, back in the 60s. I think about the church, 16th Street Baptist Church in Birmingham, Alabama, four young black girls in Sunday school. Church was bombed. Those princess lives were, and precious lives were taken. Had not been for the Lord on our side when so many of our people died, and had not been for the Lord on our side when Dr. Martin Luther King went to Memphis, Tennessee to help the sanitation workers, and his life was taken with this racist system, systematic racism. But thank God that God has brought us all the way. The psalmist says, our help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. Our help comes from Jesus. If it had not been for Jesus on our side, we would still be in our sins. If it had not been for the Lord sending Jesus to die for the sins of the whole world, we would have no hope. If it had not been for the Lord on our side, for Jesus going to Calvary, hung, bled, and died, and arose Sunday morning, we would not have salvation. But glory to God, Jesus paid it all. All to him we owe. Sin had left a crimson stain, but God washed us in the blood of Jesus. We have people all over this world, all mankind, ought to praise the name of Jesus. Jesus came for all people, not just a one race, one ethnicity. Jesus came for all people. That's why from one blood, God made all nations to dwell on the face of the earth. Thank God for his almighty power. There are those who say that he's the other man's God, but no. Jesus came before we sang in this country, my country, tears of thee, sweet land of liberty, land of our fathers, land where our fathers died, land of the pilgrim pride. Jesus always has been, always will be from everlasting to everlasting. If it had not been for him on our side, we wouldn't be here today. Father, we thank you for your sovereignty. Thank you for your salvation. Thank you for your sacrificial atonement for us. We bless your name as you have conquered death, hell, and the grave. Denotes that there is nothing too hard for you to do. Save your people, heal your people, sustain your people, and we give you all the glory. And from the Elizabeth Baptist Church, Tuscaloosa, Alabama, we say praise God all over this world for mankind here and everywhere.